God.
Listen to me. The shade inside me is growing. Soon.
I can't hold it back anymore.
Kaine, you have to fight. You have to...
Just shut up and listen to me.
Emil is gone, all right? So there's no way anyone can stop me. Please. Before it comes to that, I want you to kill me. Consider it enough of a request.
Sunshine, it's not like I can stop it. When gestalts go out of control, they lose their minds. Both of our memories will be completely overridden.
Kaine! Because you were with us, Kaine. I'm who I am today because of you. I'm not going to give up on you. I'm not going to abandon someone I love. I'm going to save you. I swear it!
Well, there might be one way to save her.
Who said that?
It don't matter, so don't ask. Just shut up and listen.
Wait, are you?
I said, listen! There's a way to save Kaine's life, all right? But you're gonna have to make a difficult decision.
Do whatever it takes.
When the time comes, I'm going to pin Kaine down. And as soon as I do, you need to stab him in the heart.
Can't!
Fine. Don't believe me. Stand around with your thumb up your ass and watch her die a terrible death. Very nice. Now, if you want to save your precious Kaine, there are two ways to do it. One is to plunge your sword into her chest. That's what she wants after all. Freedom from burdens, freedom from life.
What's the other way?
The other way is to make her a normal human being again. But to make that happen, you gotta trade your own existence for hers. Well, there you go. Good luck with that.
You're that shade. The one who lives inside Kaine. Why are you trying to help her?
Probably for the same reason you are. Enough talk. Make your choice. You'll will disappear from this world. Your sister, your friends, everyone in your life will forget you. You and any sign that you ever existed will be erased. But in exchange, Kaine will return to her mortal life.
Are you all right?
Yona?
It was you. The one who held me, I mean. Wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay.
What's wrong?
Huh?
I mean, you defeated the Shadow Lord and everything, but you don't look happy.
I don't?
This is a lunar tear. How pretty. Are you crying?
Yeah. I guess I am. Special. Something. very special.
Thank you.